Hey guys, I'm Justin O'Neill here with Justin's Racing Network on YouTube, and today we're joined by Michael McDowell, driver number 34. Unfortunately, you know, you won the Daytona 500, that's good, but we're back here in August for the second Daytona race, and just had problems early on there. So can you talk to us about what happened?
Yeah, it's really unfortunate. You know, that's how racing goes sometimes, but you know, we had a really fast carparts.com forward, and unfortunately, we lost oil pressure there under that caution, and usually that's not a good sign for the engine. So, you know, unfortunately we're done for the night, but it's disappointing. We always come here thinking that we have a shot at winning, and I think we had a really fast car tonight, but unfortunately we won't get to see where it'll end up. But I mean, I guess if there are some upsides, we'll get to bring this car to Talladega, and it's I really think it's fast, so we should have a good shot there.
Yeah, with the playoffs coming up, some drivers tend maybe get aggressive a little bit. You know, you picked up a win, which locked yourself into the playoffs. So can you talk to us about maybe trying to gain some momentum coming into this?
Yeah, I mean, that's the thing, is it would have been nice to gain some momentum going into Darlington. But, you know, the nice thing about the playoffs is it's a fresh start. So it's almost like the season starts over for us next week. The points reset, everything resets, and so that's what we have to do as a team. When you have a few bad weeks, you just have to hit the reset. And you know, we have great people at Front Row, and we're excited about being in the playoffs. Not the result we wanted tonight, but we'll rebound, we'll be fine.
All right, well, thank you for talking to us, man. Yeah, good luck next week.
Appreciate it.